Now, let's look at the modular arithmetic problem. The above addition we did where we have or where we add positive integers. Remember what we mean by integers? They are whole numbers. Divide and write rather than the remainder. Divide and write down the remainder is in fact a new kind of arithmetic. Which is called modular arithmetic. Modular arithmetic. The interest here is centered on the remainder after division. We can perform the basic arithmetic operations of addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. In modular arithmetic.